gotta say this on the mic, right now, right here, in the place is ladies' night. I know I might just sound crazy, right, but some things is going down, and it's time to make it right. The world will tell you gotta be a certain type, look a certain way, and just be a certain size. Do what they say, and it'll just be alright, girl, the only thing you gotta be doing is serving Christ. Now, 6 years ago, I was blessed with a wife, she was sweet and lovely, and beautiful and nice, but the one thing that just made her my type was the fact that Christ is number one up in her life. So, take advice, forget them Hollywood stars and the Hollywood hair and them Hollywood cars. Next time you're thinking that you ain't up to par, remember God made you beautiful just the way you are, and that's why. Sick of MTV, sick of the sex that they always use for selling me. I'm sick of the messed up images they showing me. I'm sick and tired of the message that they say to me. The women are nothing more than sexual property. It's time we come back to treating women properly. So what I gotta say, I'll say it real loudly. We ought to be treating all women like royalty. Only God should be speaking what you gotta be. Only God can give you the love you gonna need. Ladies, if a guy won't treat you as you ought to be, tell him goodbye, show him the door and where to leave. Don't be afraid just to tell a guy to wait for me. Don't be ashamed just to live your life in purity. See what I say, I just say it now with certainty. That God has so much more if you wait and see. Dedicate the song to all the godly women that just keep on seeking God. Just keep on moving and continue standing strong. Keep doing what you're doing, girl, you got it going on. The single moms is just barely holding on, and you're working two jobs trying to make it on your own. And no one is home because the kid's dad's gone. God promises to never ever leave you alone. Come on. The final thing that I say, then I'm gone to the female singers trying to get their pose on. I ain't trying to be a hater, but wrong is just wrong. Now Britney and J-Lo, please put some clothes on. Make sure that the sun is the one you focus on. And with that now, I'ma say so long. Get a hand up in the air, ladies, and sing along like.
Good stuff.